When we don't see anything happening, we can think, God must not have heard us. Nothing's changing. No, the moment you prayed, God heard your request. The angel went on to say, God sent me with the answer, but for 21 days, the prince of Persia blocked me. Then Michael, the archangel, came and helped me break through the opposition. Notice the first day he prayed, something happened upstream. God set the miracle into motion, but for 21 days, the waters didn't recede, so to speak. For 21 days, every thought told Daniel, what happened by now? It's not meant to be. Daniel could have been talked out of it, but he had upstream faith. His attitude was, I know there are things God has already done that I can't see right now. I'm gonna keep believing, expecting, praying, knowing that it's on the way.